Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
Grenier death beams.
So, yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping corridor. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard Ortis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
Another scanner, to the right of the ship. They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you.
This is the last scanner. Yes! Might I say, that was smooth, Operator.
You're through. Land at the checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ortis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Thank you.
Orders no longer detects any security.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining veneer. You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Are you seeing this?
It must be Queen's Fortress.
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
Excellent. Now, get out of there. We need to analyze the intel you gathered before our next move.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There is a lot. Queen's Fortress destroyed. I recommend
if the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in. Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus? Are you receiving me? Let's go.
Tenos cum! that spot.
Lotus, if you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. I know this place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Teshin Dax, you're with them!
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering? My sister needs the orphan child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm, do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm.
Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners.
We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
Some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now, for you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't.
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cut the link! Transference over in 5, 4, 3. Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the Operator needed you most...
Ordis,
you...
enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two...
Ugh. What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off! Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Non-operator, Ordis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
Purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.